All Eldar vehicles have large smooth panels where you can paint cool designs on. And in this video, we're going to show you how you can do Biel-Tan's design, which is a thorn pattern that appears on these panels. Now, if you want to do this, all you need is a bad and black. But the real trick to painting it is, well, getting the freehand down right. Now, first of all, what you need to do is paint your panel with green. And in the case of my example, I've painted this Skyrunner with Warpstone Glow and I've highlighted the edges of the front of it using Moot Green. So now we're going to use a bad and black to add the pattern. And what I recommend you do here is use a small layer brush. And get this right really is about breaking it down to a few stages, and in fact with all freehanding it really helps to do that. For this first stage, what you're looking to do is just marking the pattern as to where you want it to be, and you want to do it lightly so you can adjust it until you're happy. So to do that, what I recommend you do is thin your paint down more than you normally would, so it's really smooth. It's kind of like ink is what you want to have here, and make sure you've got a good tip on your brush by just dragging the brush along and twisting it gently like that to bring the bristles to a nice tip. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is start marking in your pattern. Well, I'm going to start about here, and this pattern's all about having smooth curves, so all you've got to do is just start painting it in like this, building up the design until you're happy with it. And because the colour's thin, it's quite easy to fix any mistakes, in which case just go back to your green to do that. But you just need to take your time here until you're happy with the initial design. Once you're happy with the pattern, you're now ready to build it out further. So all you need to do now is trace over the initial design, but widen the lines so they're just a little bit thicker. And remember, whenever you're getting close to the end of the thorns, just be sure to bring them into a narrow point. And with that done, all you need to do now is paint in the actual thorns themselves. And to do this, all you need to do is paint some little triangles on either side of the pattern, just periodically along the length of these vines. And once you've done that, the pattern is complete. Now, if you're doing something like a falcon where it has different panels where you do this pattern over, be sure to edge highlight across the edge of those panels with etching grey just on those black parts. But, well, whatever you're painting, that's how you go about doing this pattern. So we'll see you again very soon.